install your Python first. Look at it, very simple. You install your Python on your phone. You install your Python on your system. You install your Python on your system. Look at the symbol. Just download it. Very simple. 3.10. You install it. Open, download it. Type Python. Download Python. You go to the site. Download and install it like this. When you install it, then the next thing is you come to Google and download Python. Get Wifi password.py. The reason is because maybe, you know, the last time I was showing you all those password, you notice that you can only check them one after the other. There are some when they are encrypted, like the names are not changed, there's no underscore, you're not able to get their password. But with this Python trick, you can get all the password. What you do is that you type download Python get Wifi download Python get underscore Wifi underscore password dot spy, that's py. So with that, you will select. You select the second one, we show nitrate.net. When you select this one, here all the code you needed, you can copy it to somewhere. You go and put it on your Python app. Look at them, but the simple way, the simplest way is that you go to this GitHub and download. So you go to GitHub. There are two methods. You can copy all this software to your Python. You go to GitHub and download it. So when you go to GitHub and download it, this is what you do. If you open GitHub, they will see. So when you go to GitHub, you see get Wifi password. So you see all the code, look at all the code. So you just download it. Click download. I've downloaded it already. Download the zip file. When you download the zip file, it's going to stay on. It's going to download on here. Look at it. Is it? So you will unzip it. Just right click. Zip this, so I will say unzip or extract by. So I would select where I want to unzip it. If I select app something there, click OK. Click OK. So it's gonna be unzip inside something. Get the password. So now to get the password of all the Wi-Fi connected, just click it. As simple as that. Enough. Just put them at 1, 2, 3. As it. Right. Okay. Thank you. You can see now I pick all of them at a go. Pick all of them. So those ones you are not seeing anything. Word for them. Thank you, and God bless you. We'll meet in the next class and in the next series.